everybody, it's Bharon with One Chiropractic, and we're on session 35, which blows my mind that you guys are still watching this series. Obviously, that was my goal. I had a vision that this would be something that people would be attracted to, that they'd want to learn more, and I'm just blown away that it's actually happening. I hope you're getting out of this what we're trying to put out there, which is getting you to think differently about who you are in chiropractic and what it is you're doing to the patients that you treat. And I hope you enjoyed this past session with Dr. Hoffman. You know, I love Dr. Hoffman. I've known him for a long time. And, you know, I think that he added such a great, tangible way of communicating this new message. And I hope you found value in that as well and took advantage of the free resources that he's providing. You know, as we continue to go through this series, I'm going to be adding new people to the conversation. And these are people that do this every day in their clinics. I feel we've done a good job giving you the nuts and bolts of what it means to be neurologically based. I think we've supported through evidence and research why what we're telling you is true. I think I've introduced some of the leading experts for you. But now I want to give you people that are doing this every day in the practice. So we, you know, this is kind of intentional, the order in which we've been introducing people. And the next couple doctors that I'm going to be introducing are literally just practicing doctors. They're people that have owned this topic and found a way to practice it every day in their practice. And so I'm hoping you gain some insight from them, some resources, some knowledge, something that can help benefit you as you make this transition in your practice. And I do want to comment that I've had a number of people email me saying, man, this stuff's great, but I feel like we need some tangible things. Dr. Hoffman and the Master Circle definitely have some things, but I know they're not everyone's ball of wax, and I get that. There's not one consulting company for everybody. But One Chiropractic is going to be coming out with some resources that are free to anyone that's been a part of this series and to our contributors. So we are going to be coming out with videos for a waiting room. We are going to be coming out with some posters and things of that nature. So those things are in the works. As I continue to go through these series, I'm learning right along with you on some of this stuff. And it's been just exciting to listen and to learn from these people that have perfected this way of thinking. So I do want you to know that following this series, we will be reaching out and providing you some resources to help you continue through the journey. And I have a feeling we're going to do another series like this again. I wasn't able to get everybody that I wanted on this conversation. So I'm probably going to do another series a few months down the road. And we'll definitely be communicating to you as well on that. But I just wanted to really ferment what happened with Dr. Hoffman and help you guys see that we're just trying to provide resources for you. Don't give up on this journey. I know it can be a little intimidating to think through, man, I'm learning all this stuff, it's very exciting, but then I go back to my practice and I don't know how to change what I've been doing for decades. And so don't give up on this. Dr. Hoffman actually shared that yesterday in the session, that it's the little things. Take little things at a time. Don't try to embrace the entire process, but just already start. As a matter of fact, I was talking to a doctor yesterday that joined the series. He's like, you know, I've already unintentionally just started doing more cervical adjusting and looking more at the atlas and looking more, he goes, not because I felt like I've had to, I just naturally wanted to as I'm learning more of this stuff. That's exactly what I wanted to happen through this series, is for you to slowly start changing maybe some terminology. And hopefully one of the things that you're talking about more than ever is stress, and how stress affects the body and how your patients are handling stress, right? At the end of the day, our goal as chiropractors, and I say our, I'm not saying I'm a chiropractor, but the goal of a chiropractor is to be able to allow our patients to be able to handle the stress in their life appropriately, where it's not causing neurological deficits, where it's not causing structural deficits. But that's the conversation. The conversation is, how are our patients handling stress? And if you just start there and get rid of pain and get rid of symptoms, but talk about how their body's handling stress, you're halfway through the journey. So I thank you so much again for watching these. I like to just kind of do a buffer after we have one guest and before we add another. I am excited to introduce to you Dr. Ella Kaufman. She's going to be in our next series, and I want you to learn from her. She's really perfected a lot of things. She's a young chiropractor. She came right out of school having met Dr. Barwell, and she's going to be sharing with you what she's done in her practice to really just change the way that her community views what chiropractic does, and I can't wait for you to hear it. So have an incredible day. Please keep telling this, telling others about this series. Share this information with people. Let them be a part of the conversation, and we love and appreciate you. We'll talk to you tomorrow. God bless.